feed that boop boop.
What are you doing?
That's robot for your dead.
Begin.
Dying so soon.
Hope you got more in the playbook.
I'll put a smile on that puss.
The Joker wins.
Around with Harley.
She is only an acquaintance.
Has she told you how jealous I can be?
Begin.
Are you crying?
The Joker wins.
I had a crush on you in junior high.
You wouldn't have had a chance in hell.
Don't go breaking my heart, Ivy.
Begin.
Thank you.
The Joker wins.
You should thank me, you know.
For what, fiend?
I all but gift-wrapped your boyfriend.
Begin.
Hail Artemis! Enough of your tricks.
I'll put a smile on that puss. Nice, you saved me a spot.
In my collection? Never.
A spot to stab you in, genius.
Begin.
Story ends here.
We're just getting to the punchline. hadn't begun my day thinking I'd give a wannabe alien overlord a haircut. That was a happy accident. But what I'd first thought a distraction inspired my life's greatest work. I found Brainiac's collection. Those poor cities from across the universe, trapped aboard a ship. There was only one thing to do. I restored them and gave Earth the reboot it so desperately needed. I stitched together a crazy quilt of alien civilizations without regard to rhyme or reason. Afraid, confused, devolved to their basest instincts. They kill each other in the most sickening ways. And I get to sit back, munch popcorn, and enjoy the show, watching as the world burns.